I'm Jefff Miller, all the way from the UK, so I'm bringing my bulldog spirit with me. I feel like a caged animal at the moment. I can't wait to be unleashed up and down. I was 81 when we started. I'm 74 and a half now, 75, so the weight's not an issue to kind of lose. Seems to be something I can do pretty well. So hopefully that'll bode well for the future. To me, it's brought a new focus, which I definitely needed, which I thoroughly enjoy. Something that's motivated me and driving me forward to obviously get fitter, get stronger, mentally tougher, and stepping in the ring today was obviously said this is at the end of the journey of what we've started, or part of this journey anyway, and I'm looking forward to see what it brings. There'll be a lot of people here supporting us tonight, so I definitely know that we're going to raise the roof, tear the roof off. But also I'm a smaller character, so I'm the sort of person who needs to get in, work the body, get inside, and work the body. You can't box without lungs, so prepared.
I train at Joe's Boxing in Five Dock. Been training for about a year now. This is my first amateur fight. Be fighting a guy named Jefff Miller, and never met him, don't know who he is, so we'll have to see how I go.
Yeah. How do I get in it?
Start catching those punches that he's throwing. Don't just take him, catch him, drop him down and then hit him. Hit two, don't go one anymore.
Yeah.
Right, steady, and then 1-2, just punch and see.
Fucking
go there, don't crowd him too much to him, and then go and hit him.